travel from the top of Grindley Brutal staircase lock down to a very nice remote location just above Marbury Lock.
I don't even press it. Yes, I did press it for once in my life. Hello. As per usual, it is morning. I am grumpy in the morning. I don't know why. Here's John.
I'm even grumpier.
No, actually, do you know what? It's going to be a good day because someone told me that the lower you get on the Langoland, the less windy it is. Is that true?
No idea.
That's what I was told. The lower we get, I mean, kind of makes sense because we're kind of high
well,
up.
Well, we haven't told the viewer where we are yet, but we're going back.
Oh, we're in Greenley, but we decided we're going to go and see the shopping just to see if it's as nice as it used to be.
Because after playing dodgems all day oh, yesterday.
And then that gentleman that pushed you out into the car.
Oh, yeah. We're going to visit the shoppy, but it's a bit windy. So, yeah.
Thank you.
Grenley Brook flight. Divorce papers are in the post. We are never, ever coming down here again. Makes when you're out of the wind. Can't just floating instead of fighting. That last flight. Oh well, Tom's just got out of the lock. Over at a 45 degree angle, so we can only assume there's something under the water. Sick.
Oh, she's gone. Bit quick for me. Ethel! Hiya! Ah! I didn't mean to tap me. Ethel, come back! Back!